Defibrillator storm, a condition that arises when a defibrillator implanted in the chest to right an arrhythmia, an abnormal heart rhythm, fires off frequently, sometimes several times a day or even more often, each time with a jolt like a boxer's punch to the chest, because of far advanced heart disease. Defibrillator storm is an uncommon but grave complication with an implantable defibrillator. A device that can profitably prolong a patient's life but can also make a patient's life painful.